Here I have a container with a die inside. Now I'll turn around. You must choose a number, put it face up in the container and close it.
Okay.
Okay. As you can see, there is absolutely no way I can see inside the container.
Correct.
Correct? Now, let me think. You may have chosen an odd number or an even number, of course. Odd or even, I think you chose an even number.
Correct.
And I know for certain that you chose the number 3.
Yes, very good.